Hi, I'm Andrew, this is KW on wine.com to Ventisino. Today we're going to be trying the Vallone Susumaniello.
Susumaniello?
Yeah. 2015 from Salento in the Puglia region of the southeast of Italy. So, Susamaniello is actually its own grape variety, sort of almost saved from extinction by the Vallone sisters and a few others. They sort of started to recreate it, and they own now maybe 10 hectares of bush vines in the sort of the Puglia area around the Brindisi part of it. And with a careful vineyard management and tight cropping, they can produce really good, intense wines, really good value for money as well. I love the wines from this sort of Puglia, sort of southeast of Italy region. They're quite rustic and sort of just offer a lot of bang for your buck. And big families, if you've seen any of these videos before, you'll and I've tasted a lot of these wines on it, you'll see them raving about most of them because I do really enjoy them. So Susamaniello is a great variety that I'm not too familiar with, to be fair, because as I say, it isn't that widespread in the area like Negro Amaros and Primitivos and things like that. Colour wise, it is fairly deep, medium to fuller weight, type to a ruby rim on it as well. So this wine doesn't see any oak either, it's tank fermented. So interesting. Quite an expressive aromatic nose. Sort of some floral notes in there. Lovely sort of dark chocolate. This is stuff I love from that southeast of Italy, that sort of dark chocolate and roasted earth notes. You know, sort of if you've ever been to a really dry country and the ground is all dusty and there's a rain shower, the smell that it leaves, it's sort of, it comes out in these wines and it's just that sort of dusty earth, you know, it's just fantastic. But definitely a dark chocolate note, dusty earth, dark fruits, floral, lots going on in this. Very appealing for me on the nose, sir. Medium paint to filler wheel on the palate. Tannins are ripe and soft in there as well. There's still good structure with it, but the tannins are very ripe, soft, easy drinking. Carries the fruit through very well, and you get that nice sort of chocolatey finish. It doesn't linger forever, this wine, now to be fair. It sort of drops off midway, but all that lovely fruit forward flavours wrapped up in a nice package. Southern Italian sunshine in a bottle. Susamaniello, a great variety that you may not have heard tell of, want to try. Vallone, a very good producer, they've won a lot of awards for their wines. Highly recommend trying it. Good bottle of wine. So, KWOnWine.com, please produce matters.